You're watching CN2 News.
Giving kids what they need in order to be successful in the classroom. The Sheriff's Foundation of York County delivering up to 720 backpacks to Rock Hill, York, Clover, and Fort Mill school districts in York County. The Sheriff's Foundation is a nonprofit that raises money to give back to the community through scholarships and donations.
Usually these backpacks go to students who are in need, whose parents really can't afford a backpack. So we hope that some student that needs a backpack will get a backpack so they can start off the school year right.
The Sheriff's Foundation has put on this backpack giveaway since 2013. Well, thousands turning out to the Rock Hill Galleria, enjoying some back to school excitement, as well as some health screenings. And of course, free backpacks were given out to the tune of 1,500.
It was the second annual back to school block party put on by the Heart to Heart Foundation. As was the case last year, the line wrapping long to get into the event that was held Saturday from 10 to 2. On hand, not just school supplies, but also dozens of nonprofits and other organizations setting up shop to share with families services available to the community, especially when it comes to their heart health. And there were plenty of ways to get your heart rate up, a Zumbathon, a family fitness challenge that I was able to enjoy with my kiddos, and even yoga. Another school supply giveaway in Rock Hill, special one for the young people and the elderly.
Yeah, an end of summer bash that helps senior citizens relive their own school days. The York County Family Readiness Group partnered with Harbor Chase Assisted Living and Memory Care. Well, they give out school supplies to military families with school-age children, as well as Harbor Chase employees. Along with the school supply giveaway, there was also a cookout as well as a bounce house. The residents at Harbor Chase, well, they don't need school supplies, but they did enjoy those hot dogs and hamburgers. And the really young at heart could not stay away from the bounce house either.
And a lot of the families do not have the funds to purchase all the items that they need for school supplies for the kids. And so one way that we can help with the military is to, for the community to partner together for those that serve.
The Family Readiness Group partners with the Dollar Tree to not only do this school supply giveaway, but also a toy giveaway around Christmas. They've been doing this for about 10 years now.
Good work all around. Our community's stepping up. And stay with CN2 News. Sports coming your way next.